capybaras engage in cecotrophy, a fancy word for eating your own poop.
Capybaras are hindgut fermenters. Grasses go through their stomach and then get fermented in their intestine. This helps break down the fibers and creates a more nutritious meal. Unfortunately, since the stomach is before the intestines in the digestive tract, they have to poop the fermented food out and then eat it again.